Hello everyone, welcome to 说说 Chinese, 说说中文. You can see today my background is a little bit different because now I'm in 张家界, a city in Hunan province. It has the 张家界 National Park and 武陵源 Scenic Area and 天门山, which literally means the heaven's door. And I went to 天门山 yesterday. I will show you a little bit of the outside, but I think it's too foggy that you can barely see anything. Actually, it has the mountain behind here.Normally, people will come here during the summertime, but this is the first time. Also, this is my first time come here during the winter. It's a totally different feeling because you can see a lot of mountains stick out from the clouds or the fog. You can really feel that you are staying in heaven. But anyway, now let's come back from the heaven to the human's world. We're going to talk about the difference between xiang and yao.If you think the translation of xiang is to want, and the translation of yao is also to want, you really need to watch this video. Because actually these two words are totally different. Xiang has three meanings. To think, like let me think. To miss, like I miss my boyfriend. To want, like I want to have a lot of money. So you can see that to think,to miss, to want. All of them are ideas or desires in your mind. So it's kind of like a bubble here. Like, I miss my boyfriend, let me think, I want to have a lot of money. Well, yao also has three meanings. The first meaning is be going to, like something is going to happen. Like, tomorrow I'm going to work. Or be going to.More determined to be going to, like your New Year resolution, I'm gonna lose weight, or have to, like you have to do something right now. So you can see the common point of yao, it's like it's something, it's an action that you're really going to do. It's not only a desire in your mind. I will give you some Chinese examples. So I hope you still remember the three meanings of xiang. The first one isTo think. 让我想一想. Let me think. 让我想一想. 你在想什么? What are you thinking? What's on your mind? 你在想什么? 我在想今天中午吃什么. I'm thinking what I should eat for lunch.我在想今天中午吃什么。The second meaning, to miss. 我想我的爸爸妈妈。I miss my parents. 我想我的爸爸妈妈。离开中国以后,我很想我的朋友。After I left China, I really miss my friends. 离开中国以后,我很想我的朋友。And the third meaning of xiang is to want. And I think this is the most confusing one. But like what I just said, when you say xiang, it's only a desire. It's only an obscure and unclear thought. For example, 我想环游世界. I want to travel around the world. 我想环游世界. 我想游很多钱 I want to have a lot of money. 我想有很多钱。我想换工作。I want to change my job. 我想换工作。Well, you can say, I want to change my job, but it's not like you're going to do it tomorrow or this week. So like I just said, 想 is more like a mental activity.You're thinking about something, you miss someone, you want something to happen. You may actually do what you want, but you can also keep it just a thought or even a dream. And this is important in distinguishing it from the next word we're going to talk about, yao. Yao also has three meanings. Do you still remember?Yes, the first meaning is be going to. You use yao to simply express a future action without any preference. For example, 今天下午 我要去买东西。I'm going to buy something this afternoon. 今天下午我要去买东西。要下雨了。It's going to rain. 要下雨了。我要告诉你一件事。I'm going to tell you something. 我要告诉你一件事。The second meaning of 要, it's also be going to. But like I just said, it's more determined. It feels like I'm gonna. And it indicates that someone has a strong intention to do something. For example, 我要告诉她我爱她。I'm gonna tell her that I love her.So it's like, you're going to tell her tonight.
我要告诉她我爱她。
Or, like I just said, I'm going to lose weight to the New Year resolution.
我要减肥。我要减肥。
And 要, instead of 想, is the word you use when you are ordering something. So if you're going to a coffee shop, you can say,
我要一杯美式咖啡。
I would like a cup of Americano.
我要一杯美式咖啡。我要两瓶啤酒。
I want 2 bottles of beer.
我要两瓶啤酒。
Because when you are ordering, you have the intention to get the food right now. Sometimes I think when you look at the menu, you're like so confusing. You don't know what on earth are the dishes in the menu. So you can just say,
我要这个,我要这个,我还要这个。
And the third meaning of 要 is have to or must. For example,
你要马上去医院。
You have to go to the hospital right now.
你要马上去医院
or 明天我要去公司但是我不想去 I have to go to my office tomorrow, but I don't want to go.
明天我要去公司但是我不想去。
So a common point of 要 sentences is when you use 要, the action is supposed to happen. It is not only an idea in your mind. You are actually going to do that. Alright, so this is all the content of today's video. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe my channel. I will upload interesting and useful videos about Chinese language and Chinese culture every week. I'm Shuo from 说说中文, and I will see you in my next video. 再见!